Level 30.
Where are you at?
I can't wait to try that out.
Oh, you open the checkpoint?
Difficulty level?
Yeah, we're going to do the Lincoln Tunnel checkpoint is the one you want to do. Tougher enemies, better reward. Oh, okay, so you do get... You don't get anything. One equipped item. Alright, I'm coming outside right now.
Alright. Hold on, let me restock.
Okay. See you.
I'm about to assign my medical perk right away, so that way we can actually have somebody who can heal people.
You gonna do what?
I'm gonna assign my medical perk.
Oh, okay.
That way, then when I try to,
I got two abilities. I got.
I can heal all you guys as long as you're right next to me. And then you should be, if you make sure you hit that restock box before you leave, because you should be able to carry up to 3 med packs now.
Well, I did hit it, but I got 3 now.
Okay.
Let me see.
Oh shit, let me check out these weapons.
Yeah, I got shit in my inventories. Oh shit. Yeah.
Alright, I'm definitely gonna bust out my hazmat weapon. And then I'm gonna mod that bitch out. Slap on ACOG. Slap on that.
Let's see.
That can go in the trash.
Equip mob by selecting item. Okay.
Strip this weapon now. And then get rid of it. Mod. Nope. Get rid of it.
Save the vest.
Shit. Get rid of it.
Quick.
Get rid of it. I'm not a huge fan of the double barrel shotgun in general. So get rid of it.
So what are you doing? You on your
deconstructing weapons. That's what allows you to get material to be able to build your own weapons.
Oh, cool. The MP5. I'm gonna deconstruct the MP5.
Ooh. Yes. Definitely gonna have to check that out then. Let's see what else I have in here.
How the fuck do you deconstruct? So you go.
Oh, so you select something and then you're gonna hold down your L3 button. It'll put a little red circle, but you cannot deconstruct something that you're actually wearing. Just so you know.
Okay.
I didn't think you could deconstruct actual clothes, period. Just like the vest and...
No, not clothes. I'm talking about like weapons and armor and stuff. Holy shit, dude, I already have a blue item. Fuck yeah.
What is this?
What's what?
I got 2 hazmats or something? What is this?
You should have a hazmat P416.
Yeah, I have the hazmat P416. And then I have them as my primary, my secondary, I guess.
Alright, there's that.
Okay.
Oh, looks like that guy didn't want to wait, so he left.
And I'm gonna put my secondary as the MP4, I guess.
Yeah, see, I have this one. What's the hazmat? And then I have police. This one lasted me from until I hit like level 6 or 7 before I finally...
With the hazmat?
Upgrade. Yeah, and the nice thing about the hazmat gun is, if you get rid of it, you can go back to a rewards vendor at any time and get it back.
Oh, nice. So why not do that over and over and over and over until you get tons of parts?
Well, Nova, did you try to sell the hazmat gun yet? Can you sell it?
You can sell it once. And then after that you just pretty much like giving it to them.
Oh. But you can deconstruct it over and over again, can't you?
Yep.
So yeah, you could essentially farm it for parts.
Yeah, I would like to know if there's any like duplication glitches or anything like that.
I haven't found any yet.
So I get to get rid of like the gold bag or whatever, and backpack.
Yeah, did you use your? You should have equipped your good bag.
I did.
The one you got from the hazmat.
The CBR or whatever.
The CBRN backpack.
Yeah, I got that one. I deconstructed anything before below level 1, so.
Yeah, pretty armor. Much.
Safety gloves, coated gloves. I'm sticking with my coated gloves and then armor.
Oh, you need help. What do you need, civilian? Alright, I'll give you some canned food. What you gonna give me? Yeah.
Pussy.
That's what I'm talking about.
Your second slot is not available. This allows you to equip two skills at once. Okay. So two skills. Should I put a medical? And... Fuck yeah, medical and bomb, whatever, sticky bomb. Alright, I'm good.
See, yeah, so far I've done the medical and the pulse ready.
We confirm phase one was a success. Repeat, phase one success. Flow steady.
Alright. So, ready to head this way?
You mean like help?
So, should we go, which one are we gonna do, the Hudson?
We confirm phase one was a success.
No, we have to go to, it's right over here, kitty corner. It's gonna be the Lincoln Tunnel.
Oh, yeah, I remember that. The Lincoln Tunnel.
That's what we're gonna do.
Should I,
if you want to open it up, definitely you can.
Yeah, but I wanna set it to hard.
Yeah, definitely set it to hard.
Hold on, let me go into the map and do that.
Get more cash out of it.
It's called the...
I've noticed the only thing...
It's called the Virus Research? Is that what it's called?
No, it's called the Lincoln Tunnel checkpoint. It's, Kitty corner left from the, base of operations.
Nope, not... It's out there. The cavern, probably Emporium. Virus Research. Hostage Rescue. Assault Stronghold.
It should be a main mission, not a side mission.
Awesome. Look, we confirm phase one was a success.
And you'll see it'll be in a big, ginormous blue section.
Steady. Okay. Solid. Roger that.
Lincoln Tunnel. Difficulty. Yeah. What's challenging? Toughest difficulty?
That's a level 30. It's recommended for you to run it with 4 people when you're at level 30. No, but we should try that.
This tunnel is a major supply line for food, meds, and weapons from the outside world. But we've got a group of rioters with explosives trying to break through the quarantine there. A JTF garrison is doing its best to hold the line, but they're weakening. And if the rioters blast through the floodgates, the tunnel floods, the supply lines cut, and a whole lot of people die. We've got confirmation that Benitez is there in the thick of it. We need that location secured, and Benitez back here at base.
Yeah, dude, the hazmat gun is really good. Like, literally, it has no kick to it at all, so you don't have to worry about it kicking. And if you do essentially a 3-round burst on it, it runs really good.
Oh, shit. You hit the wrong button. I've been doing that all night long.
Nah, dude, I'm getting sniped out here. Completed that. That's a little just side mission.
Oh shit, look at all these guys coming out.
Oh shit.
Hostile HQ neutralized. GTF dispatch informed.
Oh sweet, now we finished it. Hey, look at that, you got 60 points for your tech wing from that, or for your security wing. And there's a bunch of stuff in there, go ahead and grab it all. There is two boxes and two bags. Grab the two, boxes. And the two bags.
SMG, nice. Level 5.
Weapon parts.
Recruit knee pads.
Weapon parts. What we got? What we got? Cool. Holster. And a recruitment mask.
So the bags, you just walk over them, right?
Yeah, because only one person can open them, and then you can just walk past them and you'll get your gear.
Oh man,
I opened them up while you opened up the crates.
Apparently the SMGs has tons of fucking. I want to switch my SMG to, I mean my M4 from. I'm gonna use SMG. It's a secondary. All right.
Oh, and there's a perk for deconstructing. After you deconstruct 100 items, you'll get a perk. You get a trophy.
A trophy?
Yeah.
Nice.
Coming down.
I wonder if there's stuff up there, like in the, like there's stairs right there. Let me go back up there.
Okay. Let's see. You never know. We did kill somebody up there.
I wonder if he has a sniper rifle. That would have been nice. Nope.
Oh, there's that bad. There's bad guys over here.
Is there?
Uh-huh. You can see on the red bar on your map.
Yeah. Are we going at him, or are we just gonna take off?
Yeah, sure. Then. You want to.
Fuck it. What's this over here?
Think we're done here. What the?
That SMG is nice.
Like we gotta fight. Get these back. Yeah, it is.
Oh shit, there's a guy around me. There's a guy behind us.
Alright, the main character we had to kill was down here. The randomly set, but it's whoever the highest level the person is. There's two core people. Oh shit, there we go.
There's a guy behind us? Oh yeah. Bitch.
They're guarding a store that has a bunch of stuff in it, by the way. those guys were. Look from this way.
Where you at? Oh.
They should be. Okay, so maybe they weren't. Usually when you see two guys standing in front of the store and you kill them, usually they're guarding the store. But here, let's go ahead and just start this mission. Oh shit. Hang on. Here you go.
Those bastards! Let's take them down! Gonna kill these assholes, Ted!
Utility gloves.
Ooh, no, what was that? What did I just grab?
I got utility gloves. That's what I got.
Oh, a shotgun. M87 shotgun.
Nice. I like how it's always different for everybody. It's not the same thing all over and over.
That is nice.
It's not like, oh yeah, you get a shotgun over here and you get a shotgun over there. It's like, you know how some people like watch videos just so they can find out where to find certain specific guns, which is kind of a disadvantage for some people.
And it is. Alright, I think we're almost near this, oh, you can't jump that. That sucks. We gotta go around.
Captain Benitez requesting immediate support at the Lincoln Tunnel checkpoint. These assholes are storming the blockade. If they blow the floodgates,
this,
they could put this whole thing underwater.
With franchise and long aren't easy.
And it was a pain.
Well, but what are you doing?
Yeah, it was. I don't know. I haven't heard from Nova in a minute.
Let me change the. It says we got three.
Let's see what we get. Yeah, let's see who we got first, and then we'll, before we start it, we'll make our decision if we kick him or not.
Fallen Gamer and Tracer, whatever.
Yeah, and I was gonna see what level they were before you kicked them.
No, one of them. They're all level fives. They both left. I guess.
Oh.
So you're saying that there is friendly fire, right?
Huh?
That there is friendly fire?
No, there's not.
Okay. Then that should make it a lot easier. I was afraid of shooting for you.
Now in the dark zone you can do friendly fire, but then you go rogue and then anyone's eligible to kill you.
Reload.
I'm about to run out of ammo. What's up?
Come on.
Let's see if this dude has some ammo.
There's some ammo over here. This guy. Flashbang grenade. That's what I got.
Nerby's on.
Nerb. Shouldn't be long before he comes in here and falls asleep. I think he's getting the game tomorrow. Oh, this guy up. There's a sniper up on the roof. Watch out.
Well, it's here. the main storyline is four player. You can do dark zone for as long as you
want. Oh shit.
Hey, shit, who's shooting at you?
Level four guy. Shit. What's that?
I am literally almost out of ammunition. I am trying to make every bullet count here right now. But I'm down to like 2 bullets.
We got a level 6 guy. Okay, I'm kicking that guy.
Oh, there's more ammo right there.
Nice. Oh, sniper's still alive.
I know, he is. He's about to die.
There's two of them, actually.
Yeah, I see that.
Got that motherfucker.
And the other one's down. Alright, go up this rope. There is a box that's up here. That's about the only thing that's up here. Hell yeah.
Security pads? Level 5?
Hell yeah.
Gonna equip those.
Was it blue?
Yeah.
What color?
Blue.
That's awesome, because blue is the step below legendary. Alright, so, thank God I have ammo again, I'm just throwing it out there.
We going left or right?
We're going straight down this.
Captain! They're breaking for the tunnel! They're shooting everyone in sight!
Jesus, it's like getting swarmed by locusts. Don't let them through!
Don't let them through, that's what he said. What's up, Nerve?
Hey, Nerby Nerve.
What the hell?
Another day, another dollar.
$100 a year.
Making nickel spending dollars.
You're doing it wrong.
What happens when I date them up? You know, it gets expensive.
That's Mad Dog, Mad Dad, whatever.
Yeah, so bad news. I ain't gonna be able to get the game till tomorrow.
That's okay. That's what George was told us to get tomorrow.
Yep. He knew.
Oh, shit. inside there. They keep bomb rushing.
How did you know tomorrow, George?
You told me yesterday.
I did?
Well, you said it the other day. And we were in a party with us. You mentioned it.
Oh, that would be like one there, please.
We want to get up that ladder, George.
Which ladder? Oh, okay, I see it.
It's a better vantage point to kill the people. And it's safe.
I'm covering.
Alright, go.
I'm coming.
Got one down, one jump down.
This motherfucker running in the store.
No.
Why is everyone stop playing this game?
Why nobody even started to play the game?
Yeah. I didn't even. I was psyched
like
about
the
it.
Game.
Oh shit.
I just ain't gonna play it right now. Get a good buzz.
You got a good buzz? Been drinking?
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Drinking, we had had a barbecue. It was my buddy's birthday. Not to mention St. Patrick's Day tomorrow, y'all.
Sure. We got a new Irish pub that's about to open up and down.
Time to partake in stereotypes.
So I'll be definitely partaking in some wooden beer.
There you go. Yeah, so my buddy's birthday, and we did a barbecue, and it was cool.
You sound like it was cool.
Yeah. Yeah, I got to check on my Nova. Wrapped it up under a tarp again. So.
Nice.
Yeah.
Oh shit, what level is it?
That's a level 8 guy. Let me kick him.
Hell yeah. We ain't trying to up the levels on these bitches.
Oh no! What the fuck? I hit the wrong button.
Oh my god, George, why did you jump?
I came back from the menu. And then, I hit the O button, and I just jumped over that little fence. Stupid.
Oh my god, I'm out of ammo again. No.
I got 9 seconds. Stay alive.
How do you resupply in that game? Isn't that like little resupply stations?
I know. Wherever that was.
What?
It's gone.
How do you resupply?
Like ammo, you mean?
Yeah.
Well, there's ammo boxes all over the place. And then people, when you kill them, drop ammo, but...
So it's not all hard to come by.
No, and your pistol is unlimited ammo.
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Well, that's cool then. Oh, I didn't spread the bullets all sparse.
No, I know I'm gonna shut down the little pistol right now, but I'm still popping people. There's all the ammo that's down below, and I'm not jumping down below yet. I'm not jumping down below until a lot of people are dead.
You got any grenades?
Nope, use them. I'm almost dead, this is almost dead.
Additional hostiles incoming.
Oh shit. They're picking the bones up.
More hostages. Yeah.
Additional hostiles.
More hostiles. Oh, right, there's a main guy.
Go get him! Kill the asshole! What?
Stop us!
Oh yeah, I'm still fucking them up though. Alright, I only see one person left alive.
Captain Benitez, this is Fei Lau. We are division agents, and we have eliminated the threat to the perimeter. I'm patching you into our comms so you can direct support to where we're needed.
That's good news, but we still got plenty of bad. Some of those bastards made it through when the plant explosives on the tunnel floodgates. They're trying to get out come hell or high water. If those bombs go off, you know which one we're gonna get.
And I got some health kits.
Damn, thank Facebook God stalkers, goddamn.
Oh damn, who is it now?
The same bitch, man, she won't take no for a hit.
What are you talking about?
Isn't that the one you even told your wife about? That's going crazy?
Should've held half of it in my hand.
Oh, Nova Nerf said he'll be on tomorrow with the game. He says because he had to fuck your mom, so he couldn't get to the game tonight.
That's so the moment works to that, man.
Yeah, let me heal this kid over here.
Oh, you will. And you'll like it.
Alright, let's roll.
Dude, this my mom brought me over stuffed mushrooms, fucking ravioli, homemade raviolis.
What? How could that be?
See, I don't know why y'all want to go to New York, man. Fuck it, we might as well just go to Nova's house.
For real, dude, we got like...
If I had space in my house, man, shit, y'all be looking.
Well, you got the time, start... You got the time, start building.
Oh, watch out. You guys are
camping for Nova.
You know, I got a... Shit, I got a tent.
Yeah, I got a tent to stop. Be just like
bring bugs.
Listen, I'm sending one of my people down to take care of that bomb. Cover her ass.
We can run internet out to the run internet out to the tent. And electricity.
There you go.
I'll disarm this thing.
And what about your mom?
No, we got Nova's mom, that's all that matters.
Run her out to the tent.
We can run Nova's mom out to the tent.
If you have any one of my sister, I don't think my mom would be too green.
Oh shit, come from the green.
I don't know, actually, every time my sister still gets out of jail, she might be really ready to.
Fire's got a guy with thank you.
And if you ain't ready, you still doing it.
I can't say nothing bad about that woman. She brought me strippers when I was like 16, 17, so. You don't belong here.
Fucking Nova.
I remember her bringing her friend home. I'm thinking, this is the best woman I've ever seen. She had a tattoo on the side. She was put together real nice. I was like, ain't no way she's gonna pay no attention to me. I was in there playing video games, and they were all in there drinking smoked weed. Anytime that she would come up, laid up on the couch, put her head in my lap. I was like, anybody putting their head in my lap unless they give me some head. Next time I know she was down on me.
Give me some head, dick. Give me some head. Nova.
Far be all versions like boys. My story should be a little extreme.
Hostiles are headed this way.
Alright, I'm gonna hit that.
We'll get that medic kit right here.
I don't know what you're talking about, man. Your mother took my virginity.
Did she?
Oh shit.
Yeah.
Damn, you know what? Good for that lady.
Damn. I just got something out of it.
So what, your brother?
Oh,
or
dad? Shit. I thought I had medikit.
Joe, who's down?
Me. I thought I had a medikit.
You can't. And it didn't. I can't have my damn mushroom, dog.
Where you at, dog?
I'm over here behind this flag.
The chihuahua.
In my mushrooms.
I'm getting behind cover.
You hear?
Watch out with that enemy.
It's my mushrooms.
I hate when dogs dig.
Mama, bitch.
It's like crunch.
Damn, how you gonna say no to that shit?
It's good that she's about to jump free and take out my hand.
That's ass too.
Dude, I fell in love with this dog with my wife when she first... She's not much bigger than a soda can now. When my wife first brought her home, she was maybe...
A soda can?
She like fit in my wife's pocket. You know, I didn't see nothing of when my wife first brought her home.
That's true.
So she's this little big thing, and I'm cooking a 12-ounce ribeye. And I set my plate down on the table. This little shit grabs it and runs with it. It's bigger than she is, and she's dragging it. See this little big dog dragging this ribeye. It's like double her body size.
What are you gonna do with that?
I couldn't help but lay. Oh, shit.
This struggle is real.
Oh, you didn't get the game today, man.
What's that?
That's why you didn't get the game today.
You're always not checked the play.
I used to get paid by a kid, and I hate it. They did my check there. It's a bad game.
It's time for us to get on it, children.
Oh, he's back on the gun.
It's a good game, but it's also enough to make you want to rip your damn hair out.
Because if that's one thing I needed, there's another game that makes me want to rip my hair out.
It's just not easy to challenge.
They don't care who they kill to get what they want.
All right, come on this way.
And I'll meet you in the control center.
I did break the control. I snapped one in half.
All I have to say to everyone who has that problem is, it is a video game. It is not that extreme.
I did mine before I thought about it, though.
There, come here. Come here.
Who's that guy getting invited? Godspeed.
Damn, it didn't work.
No, I was not in the circle. Oh, who the fuck is this guy?
Yeah. That's that dude that we were playing with the whole time.
You can revive, heal yourself. I got him though.
I healed myself, yeah. I'm trying to heal you guys.
Remember, you gotta rest some time.
Is it over 9,000?
Beast mode, bro.
See, when I used to get angry, I'd go out and buy me prostitutes, but Lloyd's mom retired and I don't know what else to do.
That's fucked up, dude.
Yeah, it got a little, her body got a little saggy for our taste.
What was that? Fuck y'all.
I just picked up something that said critical hit chance or something like that.
Dude, nerd, the day he meets me, he's gonna punch me in the throat. He was like, bam!
Who, me or Void?
Void's gonna punch me in the throat. He's gonna talk to me about my mama again.
Incendiary bullet. That's cool.
I'm gonna make Void go through a metal detector for him.
Oh, damn, yeah, definitely. Right. Oh, yeah, definitely. After all the jokes you guys cracked about his mom.
What? I don't even crack that many.
Level 6.
I'm gonna have to go pick my niece up from school tomorrow, man. She got some girl that's a bully. And, I told my niece, I was like, well, right, what here. You do is catch her at lunchtime, slide all your food off the damn tray, and just bust her across the face with it as hard as you can swing it.
Oh, there's a bag over here.
There's a medkit over here, dude. Medkit.
Energy bar.
I seen it done by two girls when I was in school. That one girl, she still got a scar from her eyebrow all across her forehead.
We got a hell of a fight. Go ahead, medkit over here if you need one.
Listen up. We got good news, we got bad news. Looks like we got division agents for backup, but these guys out
there... I told my niece, Nick, don't start this. Don't fucking let them walk all over. If they touch you, get their ears.
There's your goddamn bad news. Quit talking.
Get back in. I'm getting up here.
That's where I'm going.
Take those cowards out.
Box right here.
I gotta go through and redo my damn game. My nigga's fucking all lit. Hey, come up here. He's like, let me go through your game.
Who said that?
Now they're all out of order.
I'm not getting any shots from up here, but I don't know where the hell they always come up here for. It must be the other map.
I'm getting some people over here, but I don't got no angles.
And I'm gonna come back down. Oh shit, I'm getting lit up right as soon as I come down the freaking ramp.
Watch out. Mine.
Alright, got one down. Two down.
There, man, people were getting the damn 3 DLC lowriders early.
Oh, really?
How the hell are they doing that?
Yep, because they're they put them in there as attunable. They could just turn them on and off. And I guess when they first put them in there, they forgot to put them on. It was the tornado, it was some kind of other van, and it was the Sabre VT. And a lot of people went ahead and swiped them and turned them into lowriders before they turned them off.
Oh, really?
Ooh, that's a blue scavenge.
Cause
it's always been a lowrider.
Because some people will always make anything a lowrider.
That is true.
I just picked up a scar.
I want that damn tornado is a lowrider. The truck is awesome. I love the truck.
Motherfuckers.
To reload.
Hey, does anybody want to try a UFC game online with me? I'll get it.
If you get it?
I'm restocking. That's a restock box.
If I get it, I might get it.
You know, I've always wanted to get one of those games.
I just want to use Mike Tyson to knock out people in the UFC. Then CM Punk and a lot of people that are going to the UFC is gonna be in it.
Mm.
That Ronda Rousey's fine ass is in there.
It's funny, it's got Rousey and McGregor on the cover. Both got their asses knocked out. The EA curse lives on.
Stop talking all that shit.
Have you heard of the EA curse?
Oh yeah.
I know the football, they swear by it.
Oh, man, well, she must have carried over.
Oh.
What are you guys playing?
Peace.
Oh, shit. I don't know if I'll be much good on it.
Oh.
I got a pretty good buzz, and I don't want to ruin it and get all frustrated.
What? And you see?
Agent, your playmates have a sniper positioned ahead.
They're playing any games.
Let's go forward.
Would
you
be sipping on
Merc? I had some 420 cake. I had some beer. And couple of joints.
Can you go a day without smoking weed?
Sure, but why?
The good response.
Best response ever.
Hey, Nerd, man. If you ever do
I mean, I don't need to smoke it. I went to Vegas for like a week and I couldn't smoke it there.
Oh, shit, I'm getting shot at already. What the fuck?
Hey, Nerd, man, I'm gonna bring you. If you ever come down here to where I live, I'm going to, I'm going to, bring you up here to one of the smoke lodges for the, on the Cobble Land.
Mm-hmm.
They will take a damn, almost a damn pound brick and put it in the damn fire, and everybody will sit in the smoke lodge. And it, I mean, everybody just sits around a circle, and while that shit burns, it's like...
Yeah, that's cool.
They got a St. Patrick's Day game.
Yeah, man, when I don't smoke, I tend to,
get cranky?
No, I, like, I just kinda... It helps calm me down and, like, mellow me out. Otherwise, I just kinda, like, oh, let's go here, you know, like, I wanna go driving, or I wanna go if I can, you know what I mean? Like, I just wanna do shit, but it's kinda counter... So what I'm trying to do is, you know, like, I'm not, like, trying to drive around right now. Save some money up, you know what I mean? Just chill.
420 in
last time. You know... Eventful things happen in the world, and I try to stay away from events. I just like to lead a simple life.
Alright, I think all we got left is the boss now.
Well, dude, it's not. Like, every time I try to join on you, boy, it keeps saying fucking error.
Join on Driver.
There you go. Oh. Okay,
were you playing Black Ops?
Oh, virus.
Dude, I haven't even played much Dying Light. I'm maybe only like 10-15% done.
Virus, behind you.
Oh, I got him. Thank you. I was trying to get the other dude that's behind us. There's one to the left. Alright, the main dude is suppressed.
They do last year, just some costumes and stuff.
I was calling them actually doing anything for them.
No, but we're not gonna get any kills.
Squawk and Garrett.
Yeah, I'm loud.
Oh, well.
What are y'all playing to win?
Dude, I'm kind of fucked. I'm sitting down here. Yeah, I'm down, dude.
Are you?
I'm sitting down and I'm fucked.
Oh, yeah.
I'm working my way towards you.
What's up, boy?
He's lagging. Man, I'm gonna come around the right side of you if I can make it before the finish.
I see.
God damn it, I'm gonna
Shit, I gotta move.
I got 99 bullets left. We're not even close to the gun.
I'm backtracking, actually. Because these guys push forward, hardcore. Alright, one of them's down.
I'm gonna head back and get some ammo. I have no ammo. Thank God Boy doesn't help
me. Did Nerve and, Eddie? And Nova left.
What's that?
Nova left.
They're probably in a different party. Proceed.
Bro, I had to. I'm coming back now.
Alright. I'm gonna start working on that guy. I'm gonna read.
Last dude.
There's two more guys.
Dude up on the roof is almost out of ammo. I mean, he's almost out of armor. Dead.
Oh man, I just waked up. Awesome. I wasted the shot.
You just did awesome. Get this motherfucking shit.
Nice. Oh shit,
dude,
I'm gonna kick that guy.
Top, we're just like bum rushed his ass.
I'm gonna kick that guy. He's level 7.
Alert, an agent is leaving the team.
Well, we both are level 6 now.
Yep.
Now we can go do the next one right away. Did you get up here to get your stuff?
I'm coming.
Oh, man.
Is there a restock box anywhere?
All the way in the back.
Agent, we've recovered a disturbing piece of video footage. These rioters are goddamn animals. Lao says she's uploaded it for you.
Just head out. You don't have to fight no one else. You just gotta get out.
Probably crash out after this one. I gotta work early tomorrow, man. Not I stayed all night playing.
Damn, can't hop over that. Okay, we finally exit now. I'm just gonna fast travel.
Where's the exit?
It's already out. We already exited the area, so I'm just fast traveling back to the base now.
How do you fast travel again?
Go to the map and then hover over where you want the base and then square is fast travel.
Boss, we confirmed phase one was a success.
And then I'll ask
Repeat,
you if you want to confirm.
Phase one, success. Flow steady, tank held solid.
Roger that, good to hear. You boys got Hudson Yards clean count numbers for phase two?
263 confirmed.
Man, it's been interesting, dude. I ain't been to work since, I worked one day this week and that's it. I've been off the rest of the week.
Weather?
Nah, dude, just took the week off.
Nice.
Ass is up.
So I fast travel to nowhere. Fast travel. My bad.
Boss, we confirm phase one was a success. Repeat, phase one success. Right. Flow steady, that's tank complete. Held solid. Roger that, good to hear.
Your boys got ahead and
numbers for phase two.
263 confirmed situation.
Infected, 47 possible, currently asymptomatic.
You get to go stupid, but I can't fucking fast travel. How the fuck do you fast travel? You hover over it.
Yeah, and then square to fast travel, and then X to confirm it.
I guess 10% of the total shanty population. Call it 40 runners, give or take.
It's not like, oh, I know. It's not giving me the option. Oh, there it is. I was hovering over the wrong icon.
Oh, okay. I was like, looking through.
Let me stop this, man.